monstrous used car salesman scum. I want you around here now with another car. Yes, I know what caveat emptor means, you low-life liar. I'm going to sue you. I'm going to burn down your showroom. I'm going to take that no-good jalopy you sold me and shove it up your bazooka. When I finish with you, you're going to look like roadkill. You what? In my house! Come on, fight like a man! Today.
Oh, feel my heart. Weren't you the most scared you ever been your whole life?
Come on, let's go.
She shouldn't be allowed to treat people like that. Somebody's gotta teach her a lesson.
I know.
We'll wait until she leaves again. Then we'll go get your doll.
What?
Just kidding.
Come here. Matilda, promise me you will never go back in that house again.
I promise.